Whether it's singing lessons or a hairbrush in the mirror, thousands of people have invested time and commitment preparing for their audition. But the next contestant has been building up to this moment for years.
My name is Scott, I'm 21 and I'm from Stockmontese.
When he was 13, Scott was diagnosed with a form of autism that's made it difficult for him to leave the house for the last 7 years.
I tended not to go out because of I gained a fear of people. Aside from going to school, I would stay in my house, and I did so for 7 years.
Now, at just 21 years old, it's taken everything for Scott to summon up the courage to walk out on stage today.
Hi.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Scott James.
Much of the reason Scott has made it to the auditions today was due to the encouragement he received from Mum Sharon after she discovered he developed a passion for singing.
I used to love listening to him singing. I would just sit at the bottom of the stairs and listen to him. It used to make me cry.
Someone else who has also become an inspiration for Scott is his singing teacher, Lindsay.
To be here today, you know, I just never really thought that he'd be able to cope. I'm really, really, really proud.
If I hadn't have met Lindsay, I don't think I would have left the house. I think I'd still be in there now.
Tell us something about you, Scott.
I have a dream. A lot of people have a lot of prejudgment against autistic people, and I'm here to try and break it.
Scott, can I ask you a question? Do you believe that you can win the competition?
I'd like to give my best shot.
Right. All right, what's your moment?
When I am down and all my soul's weak, when troubles come and my heart burdened be, and I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy sea. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up on stormy sea. When I'm on your shoulders, you raise me up to more than I can be.
A shame you have been hid away for so long. That was absolutely fantastic.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
God, I am totally surprised. I think you sang your heart out.
Thank you, Louis. Thank you.
Scott, we just asked people to come in here and be themselves, but sing with passion and soul. That was really beautiful.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
How did that make you feel, Scott?
Incredible. It's the best feeling in the world.
Really?
Yes, it is.
I can't understand what it must have felt like for all those years hiding away. And now you've come here, big stage, you just won over the whole of Manchester, you won us over. I think you're terrific, Scott.
Thank you.
OK, we're going to vote now. Danny, yes or no?
That was amazing, yes.
Louis?
Absolutely yes.
Cheryl?
Definitely a yes.
Scott, where's your singing teacher?
Come on, honey.
She's out there.
Right, I want to meet her.
Lindsay?
So come here, Lindsay. And I want you to hear this. He's got four yeses and he's through to the next round.
It's like a huge weight has been lifted. It's like I finally won the battle with my demons.
I wouldn't have believed 7 years ago that this would be happening right now. I'm so proud of you.